who was just scoring some really outlandish goals. Went to the club and I just said, look, you got to sign this kid. And Craig did the rest himself, to be honest. He did it really tough in Melbourne. It wasn't easy, wasn't earning a lot of money, had to work another job. You know, he was desperate to be a footballer. Craig's journey is, proof that when things don't work out, doesn't mean the door's closed.